another concept. Look up articles. I want to look up articles that are talking about hypertension caused by steroids. How would I go about that in PubMed? So if I come here and type in steroids and hypertension, or without me typing hypertension, because there's a default Boolean operator and it's a smart AND here, so it divides the concepts. So it looked up steroids and found the meshes for it, and hypertension and found up the meshes for it. I cannot be sure, except after I come to the advanced and look whether it was right or wrong. So steroids, steroids as a mesh, and hypertension as a mesh. It's okay if it's ordered other keywords. The most important thing that it has been mapped correctly to the mesh. It would be better and more concise if we look only into the meshes of it. We would get less results for that. However, this is not so specific. My question was hypertension caused by steroids. So do steroids cause hypertension? How to look that up? I should go back to the mesh database in order for me to select subheadings from there. Effects of steroid. These are the buzzwords. Effect, causing, preventing, using, utilizing. So when I remember these words, diagnosing, treatment, all of these come to me as the subheadings that are related to the mesh. So can I search each concept alone? Steroids. What's the most relevant for my topic here? Adverse effects of the steroids. What about the toxicity and the poisoning that arose from it? I don't want all these subheadings. I want specifically these that are relevant to my topic. And by that, I have selected the relevant subheadings with the right mesh of my first concept. I look up my second concept. And then again, I come to the tree. What's the most relevant one to the causing of steroids of hypertension? Chemically induced. These are chemicals. So what would steroids chemically induce? Would the steroids chemically induce hypertension? And then I click add to the search builder. Now that the two concepts are ANDed with the specific subheading, I will be looking up PubMed. So search PubMed. I got 571 relevant results. If I put only steroids as a mesh, let's try it out. With hypertension as a mesh without me selecting the specific subheading of it. How many results would I get, you think? Of course, more. Would they be relevant? 19,478. The indexers have bothered themselves and put the subheadings for you for easing up your life, for decreasing the number of results, and for more specificity. So try to use the subheading and relate the subheadings to the concept in hand. So you cannot go about it by choosing prevention and control in this concept or in this scenario. No, you have to choose chemically induced, something that's relevant to what you have in hand.